Did you know that actor Winona Ryder actually acquired the rights to the novel Girl Interrupted herself and then spent 7 years trying to get the movie made before it was finally released in 1999?